Ted Nolan's Sabres visiting his son, Jordan, and the rest of the LA Kings. A family reunion on ice at Staples Center.
First minute of the first period, Kings on the power play, and Jeff Carter with a drive. Early lead, Los Angeles, 36 seconds in, Carter's fourth of the season. Watch this. Bang. 12 of the Kings' 15 goals this season have been tallied by members of that 70s line. Back come the Sabres. And Jonathan Quick, razor sharp at the start. Two stops, Andre Benoit first, Chris Stewart second. To the second, Kings up 1-0, 7 minutes left. And an odd man rush, Tyler Toffoli. Golden opportunity, stoned by Jonas Enroth. Well played by the Buffalo netminder. Under 5 minutes remaining now, and the Kings on the power play. Andrei Kopitar putting it away. Los Angeles up 2-0 on Kopitar's second goal of the season. To the third period, almost 4 minutes in. And the captain, Dustin Brown, rings the post off the crossbar. 14 minutes left. Zemgus Girgensons threatening Drew Stafford on the follow-up. Jonathan Quick not letting anything in. And a final stop for Jonathan Quick to cap off an historic night.
Jonathan Quick is now the all-time leader in the Kings in shutouts with 33 ahead of Rogge Vachon.
With the victory, the Kings remain perfect on their homestand. With a fifth win in 5 games, they'll look to stay undefeated in 6 straight home games when they battle Columbus on Sunday.